Hey everyone, I hope that you are well. I was doing some work in my office recently, home office, and I heard the Lord just drop an idea into my head. And what he told me was, don't park at red lights. Don't park at red lights. And I'm like, huh, Lord, what are you talking about? But he was telling me about how when we're driving regularly, and when we come to red lights, the point of a red light is to stop and eventually go. It is not to stop and stay. And if you misinterpret the red lights in your life, you will stop and stay instead of stop and going. The whole idea of a red light is for you to pause for the 30 to 40 seconds or however long the light is programmed for. During that time is the time where you take a bite of your sandwich, respond to a text message, grab a couple of few fries, fix the children in the back, do whatever you need to do. But you want to do that at red lights, because when the light changes green, you've got to focus on what's in front of you. We are all going somewhere in life. And if we don't take advantage of the red lights and taking that time to pause and prepare and to plan and to move some things around, we won't be ready when the light changes green. I want to strongly encourage you not to park at red lights, because if you do that and you're not ready when the light turns green, you may cause damage to yourself and others, because the person behind you has already anticipated the light change. You better hear what I'm telling you. The person behind you has already anticipated the change of the light. But if you don't do the same, that person might rear end you. And so it is that you might cause damage to yourself or to others because you're not anticipating the change and you're not ready for the change. Hey, I know that sometimes we have delay in life, but understand that delay is not denial. As God told me, I want to tell you, don't park at red lights. The idea is for you to stop and go, not to stop and stay. Hey, be blessed. Until the next time, don't park at red lights. Be blessed.